visited. Obviously, one thing that's always of concern to us in the disaster is to know if there's Canadians in the area. We had some Canadians working at the eTanganda tea estate, and they're all safe. And we've been getting a lot of reporting on what's happening through the UN, the government, but also through some of the Canadians who are living in there in that area. So happy that they're safe, and that's predominantly the main information sources for us right now.